A number of years ago, I was struggling with a decision, and I wanted to know what was the right thing for me to do. I was studying in yeshiva, in a Jewish school, a Torah school, but I had an itch. I wanted to go out and I wanted to teach already. So I went to one of the greatest sages of this generation, and I asked him this question, and I said, look, and I'm in my 20s, I'm studying Torah, but full time, but I feel this desire to go out and teach. What is my responsibility? And to my surprise, he said, God wants you to sit and learn. You don't have a responsibility right now to the community. You should sit and learn. And I guess I must have made a kind of a sour face, because he said to me, what was that? And I said, what do you mean, what was that? He said, you made a sour face. Oh, I felt so embarrassed. I made a sour face. And I spontaneously said, well, I'm not happy sitting in learning Torah all day. I want to go out and teach. So he says to me, well, then why are you coming to me with questions? I said, well, you're one of the greatest sages in Israel. I want to know the right thing to do. He said, but you didn't give me all the facts, right? You didn't tell me you weren't happy sitting and studying. I mean, God wants you to be happy. And that was a shock to me. I had never heard a rabbi ever say to me that there's actually a legal consideration in a decision and an advice that a rabbi would give me on how happy am I. And that was a tremendous lesson that I share with so many of my all my students, because God wants you to be happy. And of course, we believe that within the context of living a Torah life, one can find the greatest happiness. But it's important to ask yourself, am I living the happiness that God wants me to have?